fans of Texas are out to gore Arkansas's dreams of a third straight conference title. And they lose no time going out in front and holding Arkansas scoreless until the third quarter when the Razorbacks recover Saxton's fumble on the Texas 23. Stalled on the ground, George McKinney slings to Jimmy Collier for 18 yards. Again, it's a McKinney-Collier combination, this time for a touchdown. That's just a small interruption in the Texas tidal wave. Tommy Ford picks up 16 yards. Then Mike Cotton does some cotton pick and step and round right in for another Texas tally. 19 yards to glory. Texas doesn't let up in stampeding to a 33-7 win. Johnny Ganong to Sandy Sands for 16 yards. Jerry Cook slices himself 9 yards off tackle going down to the Arkansas 4. Cook sets himself up for the next play, then sees him go over and Texas scores its fifth lopsided victory.